Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to play us a little bit of Fallout Shelter. Yesterday, I started up new camp. I got three shelters going at once. We have one on survival difficulty, and the other two are on normal difficulty. So, looks like we got some good people. Oh shoot. Let's go ahead and upgrade our power. And our water treatment. I think I'll go ahead and put her here. Put her there. Okay, we got 100 food and water to collect. We will go ahead and let's see here. Okay, we should catch up on our water here very quickly. Food's looking okay for now. We're gonna have to build some storage here in a second, but I think for right now we're gonna go ahead and collect one more water, one more power. Okay. What do we got? Okay. I actually don't think any of my dwellers need a cat, but I'll go ahead and give it to this one. Gives a little bit of a healing bonus to whoever's equipped it. I don't think it affects everyone in the room, but I could be wrong. up here. Okay, we're doing pretty good now. Half tempted to hit these guys again, but I'm going to pass on that. So, let's go ahead and go to our next vault. This is a survival vault. It's very sketchy whenever you got a very first game going on in survival mode, because your characters can die very quickly. Okay, let's go ahead and get these new people in. Okay, we're gonna have Mr. Lucky here, and we'll wait till he heals up. Okay. We got level 3 times in Wasteland, not gonna happen. Let's go ahead and pass that one out. Kill 2 raiders at the vault door. Well, that sounds easy enough. Tell you what, we got some extra people here. Let's go ahead and start quests. Tell you what, let's do this guy. Okay, I think we're good to go. Yeah, let's go ahead and go. I'm hoping I can find a stim pack and heal that one guy up, but if not, oh well. There we go. Well, I guess I don't need to heal him up right now. There we go, that's a bit of an upgrade. Thank you. Okay, let's go ahead and head back. I wish I could find more lunchboxes in quests, but that's practically the only one that I know of. Okay, let's see what's next here. Kill two raiders at the door, collect food, collect power. I don't know if I'll have more raiders at the door or not, but... we'll go ahead and keep the endurance on this. Well, actually, no. Let's go ahead and do this, and let's go ahead and do this. Okay, we're going to need to start working on getting the skin packs in here. Okay, which one of you guys... I think we'll do this.
Thank you.
Okay, that should work on both of these people. I'm a little bummed out right now, but I can't blame them. Okay, this guy has a ton of agility, so let's go ahead and set him up with that. Weapons or outfits. We'll pass on this one for now. Okay, we got plenty of water. Let's go ahead and do this. Okay, is anybody highly intelligent? Thank you. Actually, he's fairly intelligent. Okay, I hope we get meds soon. One, two, three, four, and I got two up here. Do it. Are you kidding me? Okay, I have got to go ahead and leave. Otherwise, one of my residents may die. So, let's just go ahead and get out of here. Sadly, when you play survival, you can't really stay in the game. Otherwise, you just keep having incidents like that over and over and over again till everybody in that vault dies. Okay, we have good intelligence here, and good intelligence here, so screw it, let's go ahead and set up a med bay. Yeah. Sadly, I don't have any clothing to help the two in the resident quarters get funky. So, we may have to wait a little bit on that one. How long did she last? 6 hours. A giant red scorpion killed her. But we got some goody goodies. Kill two birds with one stone on that one. At least here in a minute I will.
Thank you.
I got a feeling I put somebody somewhere they're not supposed to be. Okay, this guy does not like his job. We need to switch him with someone else. It's the all-female water treatment crew. Okay, there we go. He just wanted to sit on his ass and drink a beer. Challenge is done, and we'll figure out what to do from there. There we go. And we need to collect 5 stim packs. Well, I hate to say it, that one will come naturally, so let's go ahead and let's find the most charismatic gentleman up here. And let's get all the girls going. Let's go ahead and build another, let's build another living quarters here. I didn't realize that was going to happen that fast, so never mind. Thank you. Okay, we only got three more females to breed, and then we are done. I'm probably going to put all the boys in the power room, and the reason why is because they're the only ones who will actually fight back. Well, if we get attacked by anything, well, they're the only line of defense.
Fire.
No. I'm sorry, but I'm kind of slimy.
No, sorry.
The dad threw in something earlier, and I was down in my t-shirt with my pants rolled up over my knees.
It's snowing, so.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
You're
gonna check the fire.
Oh, man.
I'm trying to get it.
Yeah.
Talked to Mini Mart Edge Code Red, but it's like, okay, grab it and run. It's not the cooler, but.
Thank you.
Yeah. Okay, nobody's done the funky yet. How does that work? Okay. Okay, last two. Man, that took forever. Okay. All right, there we go. Let's check back up on the survival vault. Hopefully everybody's healed up there. Okay, he's doing good so far. I'll let him keep going for now. Oh. Okay, food supply. Okay, we're getting back out of here real quick. Food supply. I was hoping everybody would be healed up, but apparently not. There may be a death, or a dozen. Baby, happiness, successfully extinguish a fire. Right room. Find the missing stranger. Okay, baby time. Sucks. Okay. I don't think the stranger's showing up yet, so I'm half tempted to get rid of that one. Okay, I'm going to send her back to water treatment. At least for right now. I know she'll do better in the science lab, but right now we need fresh, clean water. Okay, sadly my residence got lucky during that rad roach attack, so it doesn't count, which is stupid. Thank you. Okay, we got food back on track. Go ahead and put her down here. I hate to say it, but I think I'll put her back up in the power station. She's just got too many extra points in their strength. Okay, one more. Thank you. Okay, that took forever. Okay, not being rude, but we're going to call it here. I am falling asleep in the chair. So, till tomorrow. Adios.